golf is a great sport. I want to teach you some of the basics of the golf swing, but golf is something that you can do for a lifetime. It's a great, great activity. There are a lot of golf courses in our area. Clayton Park is a great place to go that's cheap, and you can have a lot of fun. So for my activity today, we're going to talk about chipping, right? It's a great place to start with golf, okay? Now, not everybody has golf clubs. But maybe you have a set of golf clubs at the house. Maybe your grandparents have a set of golf clubs, or maybe your parents do that you could use, right? I know that they're not too expensive. If you go to maybe Goodwill, you can find a golf club or two for very, very cheap, under $5. But if you have a golf club, use it. If not, there are other things that you could use. I just grabbed the field hockey stick. You can still, if you have one of these laying around, you could probably get the same form, all right, same motion. If you have a plastic wiffle ball bat, you can still do the same thing and get the same motion, all right, so get a feel for the game of golf. So with my club, a couple basic things when we're playing golf, okay? I want our feet to be shoulder width apart, all right? With my grip, I'm gonna put two hands on the club. Some people like to just do a baseball grip, but the more advanced grip would be to interlock your pointer finger and your pinky finger, and then put your thumbs down the shaft of the grip, okay? My club face is going to be even and flat with the ball, and the ball is gonna be right in the middle of my stance, middle of my legs. Now, with my arms, I'm gonna extend them, all right, to the club. We don't want our arms to be bent at all, fully extended, okay? With the club and my arms, they're gonna make the letter Y, all right? Now what I wanna do is I wanna keep my eye on the ball the entire time, all right? Let the swing bring my eyes off the ball, okay? A lot of times people make, the biggest mistake they make is their eyes come off the ball because they wanna see where it goes. Always keep your eyes on the ball, okay? It's gonna be a lot easier to hit. My knees should be slightly flexed, not completely bent, just flexed. Right? I'm gonna bring the club back very slow and straight back. What we don't wanna do is bring it back like this, okay? A lot of people do that too. So bring it straight back and very slow. There's gonna be a weight transfer to my back foot, all right? All the weight's on my back foot. I don't want my left foot or my front foot to come up at all. Keep it on the ground, all right? Back slow. When it gets further back, you can start to break your arms. Now again, if you want it to go short distance, we wouldn't bring it back quite as high, all right? The further you bring it back, the more power you get, the farther the ball is gonna go, all right? So if we're just going a short distance for accuracy, right? We wanna just bring it back to here. We don't even need to break our arms, all right? So bring it back, transfer, and then what we would do is we'd come through. Always, always, always take some of the ground with you, all right? Don't be afraid to hit the grass. Okay, if you don't, you're gonna hit the top of the ball and the ball's gonna be what I call a worm burner. It's just gonna go right on the ground, all right? So always take a divot, take a chunk of grass with you. So make sure when you're doing this, you're not out in the backyard in the a place where your parents might not be happy if you're taking some of the grass up, okay? So here we go, all right? Bring it back slow, take some of the grass with you, all right, and get underneath of the ball. I have a tennis ball here that you could use. What I like about this is that you can tell how far it goes, you can tell where it goes, and it's a lot safer than using a golf ball. All right, you can also use a foam golf ball that you can get at the sporting goods stores or online, but a tennis ball, almost everybody has a tennis ball laying around and it's easy to use, okay? So here we go again, bring it back, okay? Break your arms at the top. We're gonna transfer to our front foot, our weight. We're gonna come take some of the grass with us, and then I want you to follow through when your eyes come up as your body follows through to your target, all right? It doesn't need to be a big follow through like this. And what they always say in golf is let the club do the work. So don't swing too hard, just nice and easy, all right? That is the basic chip. I'd love for you to go somewhere outside or maybe even to a park and give this a try, all right? If you have a golf club, have some tennis balls, and you can put some targets out in the yard or out in the at the park, so you can try to aim and hit those targets, changing your speed and changing the distance at which you bring the club back. Short shots, longer shots, really long shots, bring it further back. All right, good luck. That's the chip.